And so we hold each other tightly and hold on for tomorrow.